God loves you and created you to know Him personally. He has a wonderful plan for your life. However, we are sinful and separated from God, so we can't experience this. We fall short. Nothing of our own efforts, such as a good life, philosophy, or religion, can get us back to God in this relationship with Him. The greatest news is that Jesus Christ is God's only provision for our sin. The only way to experience personally God's love and plan is through Jesus alone. He died in our place because He Himself is God, perfect. He rose from the dead and is the only way, truth, and life. Jesus has bridged the gap for us, and it's not enough to just know this. We must receive Jesus as Savior and Lord through faith. The best adventure this life offers is the journey of turning to God from ourselves and trusting Christ to come into our lives and forgive us. To just agree with these things is not enough. An emotional experience is not enough. We must receive Jesus by faith as an act of the will, surrendering control to Him, trusting Him with our lives. Jesus is the greatest adventure, and He's worth everything.
The gospel was presented 653 times, and the number of people who prayed to receive Christ this week alone was 145.
For love, for you, you, I can't get enough of you, you. Feel that love, can you feel that love? Feel that love, it's unconditional. Fill it up, go and fill it up. Fill it up, something spiritual. You know there's something in the water. Something in the water, just something in the water. You got that flame getting out of. Flame getting out of, flame getting out of. Something in the water. Something in the water. Something in the water. Something in the water. Something, something.
I'm diving in deep.
Oh, my goodness.
All the way from here. Nothing's perfect, but it's worth it after fighting through. something, something in the water.
Something in the water.
This is what it looks like to inherit the kingdom of God.